I just, oh, power off, not touched anything. Okay, that's at 50 seconds. Try pressing some buttons. No noise from the steering controls. No screen. Ignition's on. All right, 3:17. So we're approaching about, there we go.
Pretty bad sucking then, because the whole guy's head is swollen 15 times its normal size.
Back to where it was.
Who is it?
It's Joey Moose.
Joey Moose, what was he doing in there?
So well, that's effectively four minutes.
Let's put it this way. If the guy wants to buy a hat...
digital...
...to buy a hat, he's got to go to the grabbing big freaking hat store. Now take the phone and give
four.
Him a shot of sodium pentothal.
No, that wouldn't work.
What am I, freaking Quincy? I don't know. Hit him with a shoe. I got a lot of talented Japanese VIPs coming this weekend. I can't afford to have a rogue viper crawling all over my bottle.
I can't believe the cobra would do this.
Meeting's Mr. Rogers. Over.
Yeah, but Mr. Rogers is a...
This meeting is over. You suck. Goodbye. Woo! Yeah. Freebird.
Alright, Alan, how's it going?
Not great.
What are you doing with Mr. Rogers?
Russell wants him destroyed.
What?
Yeah, I know, so I had to bring him in here. He says he bit Joey Moose last night.
As if. He's got no teeth.
I know, he's about 180.
Exactly, he's biting no one.
Just keep hold of Rogers, okay? Keep him out of Fossil's way. Make sure he's alright. I'm gonna...
I'll calm down.
No, I'm gonna find out... Where's Fossil?
I think I saw him going towards the monkey salon.
Right, I'm gonna check him out, find out what's going on. There's some bad juju going down here. Mm-hmm.
Well, be careful. If he finds out you've been spying on him, he's going to go ballistic.
He won't find out.
So it was at 4 minutes.
Yeah? The shadow slicer.
And it was roughly cutting out at 4.5, 5.
Hey.
Mr. Rogers, so that'll be don't look so down. It's gonna be all right.
8.5 minutes.
Indian snake charming routine. I had an idea, yeah? We can revamp that, me and you. We'll have to mix in some harsh, tasty beats, yeah? Make it a bit more modern. But we can make a fortune. Split the profits 50-50. What? Safe to talk here, Mr. Fossil.
Of course it is. This is the Ape Salon. It's just you, me, and the apes.
So how's it coming along?
Well, I'm a little bit depressed. I had a problem.
Alright, so that's 6 minutes. 6:15.
Oh yeah. They're coming along fine.
Ignition's still on. Voltage is 12.1 volts.
Mr. Akazuro is a very busy man.
Yeah, I know.
If he is to come to the auction tonight, he needs to know that it is worth his while. Do you see what I mean?
Yes. Okay, cool your little panties. You want to see something? Check this little baby out.
You appear to be showing me a bean.
No, this, my friend, is a fully grown peanut whale.
A peanut whale? Is this a joke?
No.
Right, 6:46. Powered off. Spontaneously.